స్కూల్స్ మరియు కాలేజ్ విద్యార్థుల కోసం ఆన్లైన్ డిజిటల్ క్లాసెస్ ద్వారా బోధించాలనుకుంటున్నారా?
क्या आप आपके कॉलेजेस स्कूल्स और ट्यूशंस को डिजिटलाइज करना चाह रहे हैं?
मी विद्यार्थुलकु कोसम सरैन प्लेटफॉर्म वेतुकुतुन्नारा?
क्या आप ऑनलाइन क्लासेस के लिए किसी बेहतर प्लेटफॉर्म की तलाश में हैं?
अयिते मा एएन चैनल द्वारा उम्मडि महबूबनगर जिल्लाने काकुंडा गद्वाला वनपर्ति नागरकर्नूल नानपेट नागरकर्नूले काकुंडा निजामाबाद जिल्लालो मा एएन न्यूज़ चैनल तरफुन मी डिजिटल ऑनलाइन क्लासेस द्वारा मी विद्यार्थुलकु बोधिंचवच्चु।
हम आपके शहर निजामाबाद, महबूब नगर, गद्वाल, नारायणपेट, वनपर्ति और नागर कर्नूल में भी दस्तियाब हैं।
आप जानते हैं कि देश में कोविड-19 कहां से आया? आप ये भी जानते हैं हमारे देश में सैनिकों को किसने मारा? यकीनन उस देश को, इस देश से, उनकी हर वो चीज़ को और वो हर वो ऐप को इस देश से उखाड़ कर फेंकना है। आप और हम मिलकर कदम उठाएंगे।
आइते इंकेंदु कालस्यम मी ऑनलाइन डिजिटल क्लासेस कोसम संप्रदिंचाल्सिन मा चिरुनामा एएनए न्यूज़ चैनल ओल्ड आरटीओ ऑफिस महबूब नगर जिला मीरु संप्रदिंचाल्सिन मा फोन नंबरलु 9502612340।
ऑनलाइन क्लासेस इज जस्ट अ कॉल अवे।
విద్యార్థుల భవిష్యత్తుకు బాటలు వేస్తూ మునుపెన్నడు ఎరుగని అత్యుత్తమమైన ఫలితాలతో అద్భుతమైన విద్యా ప్రమాణాలతో ముందుకు దూసుకుపోతోంది శ్రద్ధ జూనియర్ కళాశాల। మహబూబ్‌నగర్ జిల్లా కేంద్రంలో ప్రముఖులు అనుభవజ్ఞులైన చైర్మన్ జగపతిరావు ఆధ్వర్యంలో 2011లో స్థాపించబడిన మా శ్రద్ధ జూనియర్ కళాశాల ఉన్నతమైన విద్యా ప్రమాణాలతో ఇంజనీరింగ్ మెడికల్లో చక్కని ర్యాంకుల సాధనలో విజయం వైపుగా కృషి చేస్తోంది। ఇంజనీరింగ్ అయినా మెడికల్ అయినా శ్రద్ధ జూనియర్ కళాశాల విద్యార్థులపై చేయి। ఇంటర్ తో పాటు ఐఐటి నీట్ ఎంసెట్ నందు లాంగ్ టర్మ్ ప్రోగ్రామ్స్ ద్వారా కార్పొరేట్ కళాశాలలో 20 సంవత్సరాల అనుభవం కలిగిన అధ్యాపక బృందంచే ప్రత్యేక శిక్షణ తరగతులు నిర్వహిస్తూ డైలీ ప్రాక్టీస్ పేపర్స్, వీక్లీ టెస్ట్, కౌన్సిలింగ్ ద్వారా విద్యార్థుల నైపుణ్యం మెరుగుపరచడం మా ప్రత్యేకత। హ్యాండ్బాల్, ఫుట్బాల్, క్రికెట్ లో మా విద్యార్థులు జాతీయ క్రీడాకారులుగా గుర్తింపు పొందుతున్నారు। జిల్లా కేంద్రంలో సొంత భవనాలలో కళాశాలలు, విద్యార్థులకు ఉదయం సాయంత్రం వేళలో స్టడీ అవర్స్, ఐఐటి నీట్ లో ప్రముఖుల నిపుణులచే విద్యా బోధన, బాలికల కోసం ప్రత్యేక క్యాంపస్, ఎంపీసీ బైపీసీ గ్రూపులతో కో ఎడ్యుకేషన్, ఎంపీసీ బైపీసీ ఎంఈసీ సిఈసీ గ్రూపులతో గర్ల్స్ క్యాంపస్, ఎంపీసీ బైపీసీ గ్రూపులతో పాటు ఐఐటి నీట్ ఎంసెట్లతో అకాడమీ।
ఐ యామ్ మరియమ్ మక్బూల్, ఐ యామ్ పాస్డ్, ఐ పాస్డ్ అవుట్ ఫ్రమ్ శ్రద్ధ జూనియర్ కాలేజ్ ఇన్ 2017 ఫ్రమ్ బైపీసీ। కరెంట్లీ ఐ హావ్ పాస్డ్ అవుట్ ఫ్రమ్ టాటా ఇన్స్టిట్యూట్ ఆఫ్ సోషల్ సైన్సెస్, ఐ ఫినిష్డ్ మై బ్యాచిలర్స్। So one thing which is very striking about this institute is the immense and genuine amount of effort that the team of faculty puts and takes up for the success of students and their prosperity. And another thing that is very remarkable about this place is they ignited in me the spirit of competitiveness, which is very necessary in this globally evolving market world. There was one Sanskrit slok which I used to which I learned when I was very young, udhyame nahi siddhyanti karyani na manorathaihi nahi suptasya simhasya pravishyanti mukhe mruga। This means you cannot just achieve anything just by thinking of it, you need to put in effort। That is what I have learned from this institute। Like even though lion is king of jungle, it has to hunt for its own prey, which is what I have learned from Shraddha Junior College।
I am Uday Kiran, I have completed my intermediate in Shraddha Junior College in 2019 and I have joined Srinidhi's Institute of Science and Technology and I scored my JEE mains percentile as 98.19 and due to some other problems I didn't join NIT and I have scored my MCET rank as 4500 and here the lecturers take the special care with each and every student।
Senior mariya junior inter admission la kosam sampradinchavalsina maa chirunama Shraddha Junior Kalashala Co Education Campus Mettugadda meer sampradinchavalsina maa phone number 9494430200। ప్రత్యేకమైన గర్ల్స్ క్యాంపస్ కోసం సంప్రదించవలసిన మా చిరునామా ఆపోజిట్ పంచవటి హోటల్, న్యూ టౌన్, మహబూబ్ నగర్। మా ఫోన్ నంబర్ 7337294653। ఐఐటి నీట్ అకాడమీ కోసం సంప్రదించవలసిన మా చిరునామా శ్రద్ధ జూనియర్ కళాశాల మెట్టుగడ్డ, మా ఫోన్ నంబర్ 9491629962।
Krishna, chemistry lecturer in Shraddha Junior College. For second year students, in yesterday class, I have to discuss about the Raoult's law, and Raoult's law is applicable for the non-ideal solution containing is a non-volatile solute. And different types of, if a solution containing a volatile solute, the Raoult's law is related with the molality. So these are the three types of definitions and derivatives I have explained in yesterday class. Now, today we are going to one more problem related, RLVP is related with the molality and the some limitations of the Raoult's law and ideal solution and its non-ideal solutions. And the last point is the last is very important is the colligative properties. So now we have go to the one problem of the relative lowering of vapor pressure with the molality. So now we have to problem, one more problem. The RLVP of aqua solution. Aqua means water. Aqua solution containing non-volatile solute, containing non-volatile solute is 0.0125, similar as like as a 0.0125. Next, calculate molality of the solution. Calculate molality of the solution. So write down, so taken as a solution, what is the given values is given that RLVP is equal to 0.0125. So like next, calculate the molality, small m is equal to question mark. So what is the relation between RLVP and molality? I already said in yesterday class, in the last ending of the class, I have to explain the both RLVP and molality. What is the RLVP? Is nothing but P naught minus PS by P naught is equal to molality into capital M by 1000. Already, so M is nothing but aqueous solution. So here aqueous solution is equal to water. Molecular weight of the water is equal to 18. So here M is nothing but molecular weight of solvent. So by using this equation, P naught minus PS by P naught can be written as a RLVP. So it can be written as a RLVP. That is the basic information, the information in the problem. Next, I have to go to the complete solution is, please write down, please follow the regular classes of the online classes. So therefore, write down the last value is RLVP is equal to capital M into small m by 1000. That is called relation between molality and RLVP. So the RLVP is equal to 0.0125 is equal to, so what is the molecular weight? Molecular weight of the aqua solution is equal to 18 into, we have to find the molality by 1000. So therefore small m is equal to 0.0125 into 1000 by 18. So therefore m is equal to, here there is a 3 1 2 3, so therefore is a three digits nothing but is a 12 point approximately. 1, 2, 3. So therefore 1.25 by 18. 1 point approximately that is equal to 0, 1, 2, 3. So 12.5 approximately that is equal to 1000 into 0.0125. Have to clear the 1.25 by 18. So that is equal to, we have to find the molality approximately 0.0 something 0.49 or 0.69 of the problem. So we have to, by using this equation, easily find out the molality and RLVP. Next one, I have to go to another one more topic, is for limitations of the Raoult's law. This value is approximately is 0.7 approximately. Approximately is a 0. Approximately is approximately is a 7. 0.7. That is the molality. That is the molality. Next one. Limitations of Raoult's law. In yesterday class, I wrote the ROU. Please change the R-A-O-U-L-T-S. Raoult's law can be, please change this. The limitations of Raoult's law is very, very important for objective. What is the limitations for Raoult's law? Is nothing but solution containing non-volatile solute. Next one, solution containing non-volatile solute, it cannot be dissociated or not, or it is another for, I have to write easily, it is applicable for both solute and solvent are not associate or dissociate. Next one, limit the Raoult's law, it is applicable for dilute solutions, very, very important, and it is also is a non-volatile solute, and it is applicable for ideal solutions. What is meant by ideal solutions? ఇప్పుడు ఇక్కడ నుంచి మనకి టాపిక్ అనేది రన్ అవుతుంది. ఇప్పుడు జాగ్రత్తగా వినాలి. నిన్న మీకు ఆల్రెడీ బేసిక్స్ అన్ని చెప్పేశాను. రౌల్స్ లా గురించి కంప్లీట్ ఎక్స్ప్లెనేషన్ ఇచ్చాను. రౌల్స్ లా ఇస్ అప్లికబుల్ ఫర్ ద రిలేటివ్ లోవరింగ్ ఆఫ్ వేపర్ ప్రెషర్ ఆఫ్ ది సొల్యూషన్ కంటైనింగ్ నాన్ వాలటైల్ సొల్యూట్ ఈజ్ ఈక్వల్ టు ద మోల్ ఫ్రాక్షన్ ఆఫ్ ది సొల్యూట్. మోల్ ఫ్రాక్షన్ ఆఫ్ ది సొల్యూట్, దట్ ఈస్ ద డెఫినేషన్ అండ్ ఈక్వేషన్. బై యూజింగ్ దిస్ ఈక్వేషన్ వీ హ్యావ్ కంప్లీట్ డెరివేటివ్స్ ఆఫ్ ది రౌల్స్ లా. అండ్ if the solution containing a volatile solute, that also can be explained in a previous class. So a p is equal to p naught a along with mole fraction. Next one, if a solution, the relative lowering of vapor pressure is related to molality, so in yesterday class also explained. Now I have to go to with one problem of the molality and relative lowering of vapor pressure. After the completion of the problem, so I have to explain the limitations of the Raoult's law. What is the Raoult's law? It is applicable for solution containing non-volatile solute. In a Raoult's law also having, we take a non-volatile solute, and it is applicable for dilute solutions. Why we have to take the dilute solutions? Because of the in a Raoult's law, all have the equal to the vapor pressure. Based on the vapor pressure, the vapor pressure of the dilute solutions is more than the concentration solutions. It is also explained in a previous classes also. Now it is applicable for the ideal solutions. If the solute and solvents are dissociated or associated, the Raoult's law is cannot applicable. That's why I have to write the it is applicable for both solute and solvents are not dissociate or associated. So now I have to explain the what is ideal solutions. For second year students, you know about the ideal gas equation. What is meant by ideal gas equation? The gas which obeys all gas laws. The gas which obeys all gas laws, like Avogadro's law, Boyle's law, Charles' law, and Boyle's law, like that. All gas laws at all conditions like pressure and temperature is known as ideal gas. So that's why what is the ideal solution is nothing but the solution which obeys the Raoult's law at all conditions like temperature and concentration is known as ideal solutions. That is the relation between ideal solutions and Raoult's law. Ain't it ideal solutions ante the solution which obeys the Raoult's law, which obeys the Raoult's law at all conditions like temperature and concentration is known as ideal solution. But akkada already cheppinattu there is no ideal gas in the universe annatle, at the same time there is no ideal solution in the nature. Then what is the types of ideal solutions? What is the uses of the ideal solutions? Ante ikka nunchi cheppaboye topic anta కూడా దేన్ని బేస్ చేసుకుని ఉంటుందంటే వేపర్ ప్రెజర్ ని బేస్ చేసుకుని టాపిక్ ఉంటుంది. ఆల్రెడీ నేను మీకు ఆల్రెడీ చెప్పేశాను, మళ్ళీ చెప్తున్నాను, జాగ్రత్తగా వినండి. వేపర్ ప్రెజర్ ఆఫ్ ది ప్యూర్ సాల్వెంట్ ఈజ్ హయ్యర్ దాన్ ది వేపర్ ప్రెజర్ ఆఫ్ ది సొల్యూట్ అండ్ సొల్యూషన్. ఆల్రెడీ నేను మీ క్లాస్ లో చెప్పినప్పుడు జాగ్రత్తగా వినాలి. So idantha solvent is a pure solvent. It is denoted as a p naught. When a non volatile solute is added, so there is a lot of solute particles is attached on the surface of the liquid. So this vapor, these liquids cannot be escaped due to these solute particles will be abstract and to stop the escaping of the solvent molecules. That's why, so it is a both solute and a solvent, it is called a solutions. So this is only water, that is a P naught, that is the P naught is the solvent. So this is called PS is the solution. So it has the highest vapor pressure, it has the lowest vapor pressure. Manaki concept anta colligative properties mottham kuda ee vapor pressure ni base chesukone untundi, adi gurtu pettukovali. Andukosame malli okka sari recall chestunanu. So vapor pressure of the pure solvent is higher than vapor pressure of the solution, and both solute also. Solute kuda ela untundante non volatile vaade ichcha అంటే నాన్ వాలటైల్ ఇస్ నథింగ్ బట్ వేపర్ ప్రెజర్ ఇస్ ఆల్వేస్ లెస్. దట్ ఇస్ ద కాన్సెప్ట్. నౌ ఐ హావ్ టు గో టు ద ఐడియల్ సొల్యూషన్స్ అండ్ టైప్స్ ఆఫ్ ది సొల్యూషన్స్. నెక్స్ట్, వాట్ ఈస్ మెంట్ బై ఐడియల్ సొల్యూషన్స్? ఐడియల్ సొల్యూషన్ ఏమని చెప్పాను, ద సొల్యూషన్ విచ్ ఒబేస్ రౌల్స్ లా, విచ్ ఒబేస్ రౌల్స్ లా ఎట్ ఆల్ కండిషన్స్ లైక్ టెంపరేచర్ అండ్ ప్రెషర్ ఈజ్ నోన్ యాజ్ ఐడియల్ గా ఐడియల్ సొల్యూషన్. ఇక్కడ డెఫినేషన్ రాస్తున్నాను చూడండి. ది సొల్యూషన్ విచ్ ఒబే రౌల్స్ లా, Raoult's law at all conditions like temperature and concentration is known as ideal solution. That type of solution is known as ideal solution. I already said that there is no ideal solution in a nature or universe. Then what is the ideal solution? Take one example, right? If A2 is react with B2 to form A2AB. So it can be clearly written as A2A and B2B. It is combined with to form AB and AB. AB is formed. AB is formed. So here in a solution, there are two components. There are two components are combined to form a solution. To form a solution. For ideal solution, so there are two. If one component is combined with another component to form a solution, that is called AB. That is called AB. One is a solute, another one is a solvent, or it is a solvent, or it is a solute. So here delta H is equal to 0. Here delta H is equal to 0 is nothing but in a solubility concept. If delta H is equal to negative is a exothermic. If delta H is equal to positive is a endothermic. Endo is nothing but temperature is absorbed. Exothermic means exit the temperature is nothing but heat is released. So here delta H is equal to 0 is nothing but that is no heat is evolved. No heat is evolved or absorbed. Absorbed when? Eppudu? When two components are combined to form a solution. This condition lo delta H is equal to 0 because of the ideal solution, that delta H is equal to 0 is nothing but there is no heat is evolved or absorbed when two components are combined to form a solution. So therefore another one more is that delta V is equal to 0. For ideal solutions both delta H and delta V is 0. Here that is no change in volume. No change in volume. Here there is no change in volume. That is for ideal gas solution delta H change in enthalpy. Delta means here change in enthalpy. So here delta V is equal to change in volume. Both are, so this is the value. This value both solute and solvent yoke interactions, solution yoke interactions both must be same. So what is the delta V is equal to 0? There is no change in the volume. So in the explanation, how it is explanation? So both A2A, B2B and AB interactions. Even nikoda vaketu. So is okati. So A2A and B2B interactions are equal. Both interactions are equal. So in this is the ideal gas equation. What is the ideal gas? Is nothing but the solution which obeys the Raoult's law at all conditions is known as the ideal solutions. So here A2 and B2 is combined with the solutions. Both A2B interactions and A2 and B2B interactions are must be equal to A interactions. That's why by using this interactions are equal. So delta H is equal to 0. So here delta V is also 0. If another cases, we have to go to another cases. If delta H is a changes, if delta V is a changes, then what is the interactions of the both components and solutions? Both components and solutions. Similarly, మనం ఐడియల్ సొల్యూషన్ తీసుకున్నా నాన్ ఐడియల్ సొల్యూషన్ తీసుకున్నా ఫైనల్ గా కన్సర్వబుల్ చేసేది కూడా ఏంటంటే అల్టిమేట్ గా వేపర్ ప్రెజర్. వేపర్ ప్రెజర్ ఇస్ నథింగ్ బట్ ఎస్కేపింగ్ ప్రాపర్టీ. ఎస్కేపింగ్ ప్రాపర్టీ ఇదే మనకి ఫైనల్ గా డిస్కస్ కావాలి. ఇదే మీ రిమైనింగ్ అంతా కూడా మనకి దీని గురించి మనకి అవసరమే లేదు. మనకి ఏది చెప్పుకున్నా సరే దాన్ని దేనికి రిలేటెడ్ గా చెప్పుకోవాలంటే వేపర్ ప్రెజర్ని రిలేటెడ్ గా చేసుకునే మన కాన్సెప్ట్ అనేది చెప్పాలి. అది ఎలాగో ఇప్పుడు చెప్తాను, జాగ్రత్త. ఇది ఒకటి ఆల్రెడీ చెప్పేశాను కదా, if delta H is equal to 0 is nothing but the interactions of the both solute and solvent is equal to the solution, is equal to the solutions. All interactions are must be equal here in this ideal solutions. Now I have to go to another non-ideal solutions.
before going to the non-ideal solutions, we take the one graph and different examples. This ideal solution ni graphical representation manu ela rastani ippudu jarthi unandi. So this is called vapor pressure. Vapor pressure is the next one is a mole fraction. Is this the mole fraction? So that is called XA is equal to 1. So the vapor pressure and mole fractions both are inversely relation. How it is say? So already I said that in yesterday class, PA is directly proportional to XA. So here PA is equal to P naught A into XA. So here XA is equal to PA by P naught A. Already we know about the PA is equal to partial pressure. So here P naught A is equal to vapor pressure. Both are inversely related. So that's why the graph can be written as a P naught is equal to PA. We have to take another one more solve. A solute is the XB is equal to XB is equal to 1. So here XB is equal to 0. So here XA is equal to 0 by the consumption. So here XB is equal to 1. So ipudu xb ki manam ila graph gisam anukondi, same xb ki vapor pressure ki graph giste same malli kuda manam ela raaskochu ante ila raaskochu. That is the pb. So what is the total pressure? Is nothing but total pressure P is equal to pa plus pb. Next malla cheptanu jagratthaga vinandi. So vapor pressure ki and mole fraction ki graph giste em avutundante, so xa manam teeskunnam xa. So neeku reaction anedi consume ayye kodde em ayipotha untundante amount of the solute em ayipotha decrease avuthu untunda ledha. Andukane ikkadagamo neeku idi starting stage, idamo ending stage. Complete ga unna 1 mole kaasta complete ga consume ayipindi. Consume ayipinaapudu dani yokka vapor pressure ela untundante ila decrease avuthu untundi. Ala kaakunda ikkada solute teeskunnam, ikkada solvent teeskunnam, adhe xb is consumed. So the same graph will be reversed to the XA. So after the completion of the reaction is XB. So it is a 1 to 0. Jagratthaga vinandi, reaction complete ayyakoddi components anni kuda decrease avutayani manam 10th class lone nechukuntam. The constant decreasing the concentration of the reactants and increasing the concentration of the products unda ledha. Similarly, based on this, XA is taken as a 1 after consuming the reaction. So the complete, it is a 1 to 0, it is a completely reactions. Similarly, XB is taken as in a right hand side after the completion of the reaction. So XB is 1 to 0. Basing on the XA and P naught relation, both are inversely relation. So the PA is decreases, that is the decreasing the graph. We have taken the XB, so that is also decreasing the graph. By the combination of both partial pressures, P is equal to PA plus PB. So this is the for ideal gas equations. What is the sum of the examples are there? So chlorobenzene and bromobenzene example. Chlorobenzene plus benzene, it is a bromine, bromobenzene. Another one more example is N hexane plus N heptane. Already you know about the what is the N is symbol is nothing but and is a linear. It is a linear straight line. Not as a hexane is nothing but having no branches. That is the it is the example for the ideal solution. Now what is the today what I am explained in ideal limitations of the Raoult's law and ideal solutions. So that is the definition of the Raoult's law. Then what is the changes? There is no change in the enthalpy, there is no change in the volume, because of both reactants and products are must be equal interactions. So that's why the vap, there is no change in the enthalpy and there is no change in the volume, and it is also explained with the graphical representation, both vapor pressure and mole fraction, by using these equations. So this is the entire graph of the ideal solutions and some of the examples. So what is the example for the ideal solution is chlorobenzene plus bromobenzene and N hexane and N heptane. Next one, some of the acetone plus alcohol, so all organic compounds are combination because of they can be easily soluble. They can be easily soluble. So this is the ideal solution. From tomorrow onwards, we have to go to non-ideal solutions and colligative properties. Colligative properties. Thank you. I hope you understand this class. From tomorrow onwards, we continue the class. Thank you.